family, we have been learning all about math and science, and we hope to teach you something new today.
One day, Professor Thomas, Professor Nina, and Professor Manley were busy working in their laboratory.
Meanwhile, in a laboratory across town, three more professors worked hard in the laboratory.
Liquid changes depending on their container. They pour and flow. Can you think?
is a bottle of milk.
A liquid is ketchup. A liquid is bleach, and did you know that is also a poison?
Is a carbon dioxide bubbles in soda pop.
Can change from a solid to a liquid to a gas. Unbelievable!
Water is an example of that. It can change from its solid state, ice, to its liquid form, water.
It can also change from its liquid state, water, to its gas state, water vapor.
Now we are going to read a poem about matter.
Solid, liquid, gas. There are three states of matter. Solid, liquid, gas.
A solid keeps its shape. Some are hard, some can break. Like a table or a roll of tape. A solid keeps its shape.
A liquid shape depends on the container that it
mixed in, like a cup, bottle, or metal tin. A liquid shape depends.
A gas you cannot see. It's in the air that we breathe. Helium, oxygen, or steam. A gas you cannot see.
Now it's time for our quiz. Thumbs up if you think the answer is yes. Thumbs down if you think the answer is no.
Can a solid change shape? Thumbs up for yes, thumbs down for no.
No, you're right, they don't change shape.
Last question. Are there gases all around us? Thumbs up for yes, thumbs down for no.
Yes, there are gases all around us. Great job.
Is matter. Now here's the scientific chatter. I'm gonna give it to you nice and straight. When it comes to matter, there are three states: solid or liquid or gas. Solids they put in a single place. When put in something else, they keep the old shape. Your chair is a solid, and so is a box. Your shirt is a solid, and so are your socks. A table is a solid, and so is your phone. A cookie's a solid, and so is a stone. Can you think of any more solids? The stuff of life is matter. Now here's some scientific chatter. I'm gonna give it to you nice and straight. When it comes to matter, there are three states: solid or liquid or gas. Liquids flow and they move around. They take the shape of the container now. Water is a liquid and so is apple juice. Milk is a liquid, it's good for you. Soda is a liquid and so is gasoline. Salad dressing is a liquid, you see. Can you think of any more liquids?
Yeah.
The stuff of life is matter. Now here's some scientific chatter. I'm gonna give it to you nice and straight. When it comes to matter, there are three states: solid or liquid or gas. A gas expands to fill any space. Now a peculiar look may come to your face, because sometimes gases are invisible. Let me explain. You can't really see it, but you know it's there. All around you is a gas called air. The helium in a balloon is a gas, and so is the wind as it blows past. Smoke is a gas, and so is steam. You're blowing out gas when you use the AC. Can you think of any more gases?
Fuck.
The stuff of life is matter. Now here's the scientific chatter. I'm gonna give it to you nice and straight. When it comes to matter, there are three states: solid or liquid or gas.
Yeah.